fast-moving developments about the coronavirus, including the first reported death in Canada. An elderly man in British Columbia, a resident in the
time to start greeting each other with elbow bumps or waves instead of handshakes. This is not an overreaction, but a very practical way.
In Canada, there are now 77 cases. That includes 34 in Ontario, 32 in BC, 7 in Alberta, 4 in Quebec, and today the first death.
through you to our community in the best way possible, in particular because there's so much information about COVID-19. But
hey, what are you up to? Want a video chat tomorrow? Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, I guess I should let you go. Mel's scratching at the door. Bye. Mel, I'm coming. Hey! Mel!
Hey, how was your day?
Long.